On this day, April 13, 1829, Francisco Morazán was elected President of Central America. Francisco Morazán was elected President of Central America in 1830, a year after entering Guatemala City victoriously on April 13, 1829. This was a day in the history of Honduras.